Coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Lawler is 10 years his senior. The rest of the numbers are effectively identical. Here is Bruce Buffer. Just about ready for live action as we get underway here at Juness Arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Effective punch there by Robbie Lawler.
Nice. Very nice. Big left hand. That one hurt.
They're certainly getting after it early. And he connects with the punch there. Oh, back to the overhand right. Swing and a miss.
Man, that was a perfect counterpunch.
Hook shot attempt to the head here. Instead, it's blocked by Lawler.
Roundhouse kick lands.
Fast pace here in the early going. Kick lands forward there.
Big power in that hook. Another huge hook. Boom. Shin to the dome.
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand. Oh, he tagged it.
He's in big trouble.
Back and forth we go.
Oh, stunning jab.
Vicious combo there.
He is going after it here.
Under 3 minutes now to go in the round. Oh, lands a huge kick, Joe. Cracks him there with the right hand.
Nice. Hit him hard with that hook.
We'll see if he can follow it up.
Hard straight punch. Missed the mark.
Oh, effective use of the jab here, Joe. Trying to establish that jab once again. And
he's hurt. Beautiful hook. Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Back up to his feet.
Joe once again circling to his right.
Oh!
How about that shin? Oh!
This could be it.
Just before you heard the horn, so he gets saved by the bell. The question is, though, what type of condition will he be?
Incredible round with...
Are you ready?
Fight. All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets... Oh, big left hand! He is clearly in big, big trouble. Back up to his feet.
The left hook hits home.
Good defense there.
Right hand nice upstairs.
Oh! He hurt him.
Oh!
What a leg kick.
He's got him hurt here.
Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Oh, he moves right into that uppercut, Joe. That is not a good look and not something that he can afford to do here moving forward.
Wow! He's in a lot of trouble. Head kick.
Well, he's been good tonight, but he missed with that one. Well, without much resistance, he continues to find a home for that.
Oh! This could be it right here.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Nice leg kick. Oh, he's hurt again. him again. He's hurt. And he's in trouble right now.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here.
Boom. And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
This contest at 2 minutes, 41 seconds of round number two. We're playing the winner by knockout, Darren Till!
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight.